Hello, everyone. Welcome to Tenorshare channel. If your iPad starts to become laggy, or you are ready to sell your old iPad and buy a new one, then resetting your iPad to factory settings is a good option. After resetting, your iPad will be as smooth as when you first bought it, and you can be sure that your personal data is completely deleted and cannot be restored. I will introduce three ways to reset your iPad. Method 1. Reset iPad with settings. First, if your iPad is still working properly, the easiest way is to reset it directly from within the iPad. Turn on the iPad and go to Settings. Swipe to find General and select Transfer or Reset iPad. Click Erase all content and settings. After confirmation, the iPad will automatically erase all data and reset to factory settings. This method is simple and fast, but you need to know the device password. Method 2. Reset iPad with iTunes. If your iPad doesn't work normally, or you forgot the lock screen password, you can use iTunes to reset it. First, connect the iPad to the computer. Open the latest version of iTunes on your computer. If iTunes does not automatically detect the device, manually enter recovery mode. For iPad with a home button, press and hold the home button and the power button at the same time until you see the connect to iTunes or computer logo appear on the screen. For iPad without a home button, press and release the volume up button, press and release the volume down button, and then hold the power button until you see the connect to iTunes or computer icon appear on the screen. iTunes detects that your device is in recovery mode and prompts you to restore or update. Select Restore. Next, iTunes will download the firmware and restore the iPad. This process may take a few minutes, and your iPad will be reset to factory settings after completion. If during the reset process, iTunes pops up with an error code caused the reset to fail, then you can consider using the third method to reset your iPad. Method 3. Reset iPad with Tenorshare Reiboot. Reiboot is a powerful repair tool designed to fix over 150 system issues on your Apple devices. It can also reset them smoothly without errors, making your iPad feel like new again. Put your iPad in recovery mode. Press and release the volume up button. Press and release the volume down button. And then hold the power button until you see the connect to iTunes or computer icon on the screen. Remember to connect your iPad to your computer before operating. Open Reiboot. In the Reiboot interface, click the Start Repair option. Select Deep Repair to fix complex mobile phone system problems. Then download the firmware according to the prompts. The download time is related to your network speed. Wait patiently for the firmware download process. After the download is complete, click Start Deep Repair to start reset your iPad. This method not only fixes the iPad's issue, but also ensures that the cleared data cannot be restored a second time, protecting your privacy. Therefore, when you are ready to sell your iPad, this is a safe and efficient choice. Now the reset is complete. Whether through settings, iTunes or Reiboot, your iPad is back to factory condition, clean, smooth, and ready to be used again or sold with confidence. I hope today's tutorial is helpful to you. If you like this video, don't forget to like, follow, and share it with more people.